I couldn't really believe any national chain could do brisket like that.
That's pretty incredible.